You know, the second fastest roller coaster in the world was struck by lightning. It reaches a height of 139 meters or 456 feet. It's called King Dakar and it's located at Six Flags Great Adventure. It uses a hydraulic launch system to accelerate riders to 128 miles per hour or 206 kilometers per hour. The ride time is just 28 seconds. In May 2009, the ride had to be closed for repairs as it was struck by lightning.